Riberalta is a small town from Bolivia, but it's actually a very important city.
We have here a forest of about 10 million hectares. In this part of Bolivia, we have about 250,000 people.
The main work here is the collection and the production of Brazilian nuts, and it's being affected. I don't know by what, but it's being affected. So this year's work was not very good, so it affected to everyone.
We employ about 50,000 families in the gathering season from December to March, and in the shedding season from March till September, October, about 3,000 to 5,000 families in the shelling process. This is now the main activity of the whole northeastern part of Bolivia.
En gran manera nos ha afectado porque la familia, y es el primer año, y ojalá Dios quiera que nunca más se repita.
Y ahora este tiempo no hay, están cerradas las empresas.
Bueno, este tiempo de la almendra no ha fracasado tanto, me dijo. La economía está sobre todas las cosas. No hay recursos para mandar a los niños al colegio.
Most problem low cost is related to the droughts, like the lack of water. Like the residents take about a year to mature, so a year earlier. When there's very little rain, there's more abortion of small fruits, so there will be less fruits at the end of the production season. But there's also a tendency that little by little we're getting less rain, which is related to global climate change, global warming, which is also related to deforestation in Brazil, because of Brazil cutting down their Amazon, the rains don't reach anymore. There's not this regeneration of rain in the Brazilian Amazon.
You know, there's not one answer, obviously. It's a long-term process. There's a lot of small steps that can be implemented, and through that process, assist as many people as possible. And when I spoke with some representatives from Eat Natural, what we had discussed was potentially investing in reforestation projects here in the jungle, in the greater area outside of Riberalta, because, well, it helps combat things such as global warming, increases the biodiversity in the area, provides direct employment in the moment, because we need to employ people to plant those trees, that then allow for an additional income. So there's the opportunity to employ people in the present, and then there's the environmental impact and benefit, and then there's the long-term economic opportunities that it can provide. Now that's just one example of a potential, I wouldn't say solution, but a potential project that could have an impact, a beneficial impact for the communities that have been negatively affected by the Brazil nut crisis that happened this year.